is the new version of the priest at the Breakfast at Tiffany's stage show. And as you can see, I've printed all of the critics' accolades onto it. Got a lot of stars!
Where are the puns?
The what?
The puns. Best critics, they always write puns into their reviews so that we can put them on the poster.
Didn't see any.
What, not one? From any of the publications?
No, we just got lines like, excellent performances and a real triumph.
That's it? That's all we get? Do they know how difficult it is to stage a version of Breakfast at Tiffany's and they give us solid all like that? Why can't they give us something like, cereal, listening good? or eggs. Excellent.
Excellent.
Yes, it's like excellent, but with eggs in there. You know, breakfast things.
Or
you'll laugh till you fry.
Fry?
Yes, like laugh till you cry, but with a fryer.
No,
doesn't have to make sense.
I think the whole point of a pan is just it does make sense, sometimes too much of a sense. Do you really want your audience to get fried?
This is just typical. You know, when the Garrick staged their version of Witness for the Prosecution, they got loads of puns. They had things like criminally good and guilty of enjoyment. And we get sod all.
Are the puns really that important? I mean, the write-ups are giving us 5 stars. There's rave reviews all around, the critics are loving it!
I don't care that they bloody love it! I want my fucking puns! Show's already a disaster. Just show me the next one.
Okay. So, here is the new poster for our stage version of the Titanic. Do you really want all these things on it?
Now these are great.
Great, they're crushing it?
Yeah, but look how punny they are. Look at this one. Like, it sinks? Or a big old pile of ship? Or this one. My heart will go on until it's as far away from this show as possible.
Can we at least keep this one epic? And intimate.
Now that'll just put people off.